Data suggests COVID cases trending in the right direction, but some experts warn some of the most important numbers are not.
Now, what does the future look like and what can we expect in the days and weeks ahead? Jack Watson joins us now from the newsroom. Jack.
Teresa, COVID cases in Monroe County are down, but I checked in with our local doctors from each of our local hospital systems who tell us it will take a little while to see our most concerning numbers go down.
Is the worst of the Omicron surge behind us? If you look at case numbers alone, it might appear that way. But as medical experts point out, the most concerning numbers are still high.
As cases peaked sort of beginning of last week, then hospitalizations tend to be about a week or so behind when cases peak. And so hospitalizations you might expect to peak this week or next week. And then hopefully start to go down as well.
As URMC's Dr. Angela Branch points out, the hospital numbers haven't let up just yet. As the experts tell us, that's true of both major hospital systems. Dr. Emil Leschow says ICU admissions gradually increased. Now as we come down the hill on case numbers, many are looking toward the future. When it comes to any potential new variants of concern, Dr. Leschow says there's a lot to keep an eye out for.
I hate to say it depends, but it depends on how different the future variant is from Omicron.
Differences in the variant, Dr. Leschow says, and the big role timing will play.
If it comes relatively soon, most of us should have a substantial degree of protection to it. But if it comes, a year later, our immunity could wane.
Still, in this moment, not a bad thing to see cases go down, because the worst numbers might soon come down too.
So I think it's maybe at the early stages of moving in the right direction.